you looking forward to the holidays but dreading the thought of talking politics? A recent poll found politics to be one of the most likely causes of family fights. Many families avoid political talk over the holidays, either as a formal rule or an unspoken guideline. But some believe politics should be discussed at family gatherings to put a human face on opposing views, at a time when rival political parties are increasingly treated as radical enemies.
I guess my recommendation would be to not to try to attempt to resolve tribal issues over turkey. I think that being mindful of the fact that these are extraordinary times, thinking a little bit about what do you want to do at Thanksgiving? What kind of conversations do you want to have? If you're really moving in to sort of persuade your uncle who's stuck in a different point of view than you are, if that's really what you want to do, maybe Thanksgiving isn't the right time to do that.
Agree or disagree with this statement? Let's agree to disagree and move on.
I hate that statement. I hate that sound because it feels like it's shutting down the conversation. We're not going to talk about this. And that's the opposite of what we want. What we want people to do is say, okay, I think maybe it's become too heated right now, but I care about what you think. And I want to continue this conversation later. I want to continue to talk about the issues in our countries that matter, the values that are important to us, and maybe even become better versed in why we disagree or maybe even find some agreement.
We're family, and we've been family a whole lot longer than Trump's been in office and that we've been in this divisive political climate. But we love each other, we're family, bottom line, and pretty much that trumps everything else.
If you think we're in a heated political time now, next year's holiday season will come right after the 2020 election. President Trump being reelected or an incoming Democratic president might be a tough topic to ignore. I'm Kayla Jardine. That's the look at the 360.